Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. It's very frustrating if you suddenly forget iPhone passcode. No matter how you try, you just can't unlock your iPhone. If you have Face ID on, then you are lucky. But what to do if you don't have Face ID on and you don't remember the passcode? How can you factory reset your iPhone when locked? Don't worry, I will show you 4 ways to factory reset it. It's very easy. First method, you can factory reset your iPhone on the locked screen. Factory reset iPhone unlocked screen requires some conditions. First, your iPhone needs to be running iOS 15.2 or later iOS version. Second, you have logged in Apple ID on your iPhone. Third, your iPhone needs to connect to cellular data or Wi-Fi. If you qualified with the above condition, then you can factory reset your iPhone easily. All you need to do is keep typing the passcode. When the available time is over 15 minutes, there will be an option named Erase iPhone on the bottom right. Tap on it. It will require signing in your Apple ID. Once you've signed in, the erase process will begin. When the process is over, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. It's very simple, right? But this method is built on your iPhone Apple ID is logged in. What to do if you don't have the Apple ID logged in or the iPhone didn't show erase iPhone option, or because after too many wrong passcodes try, iPhone stops responding to your touch? How can you factory reset it? Don't worry. In this situation, you can rely on Tenorshare 4 key. You can check the download link in the description and download it. It can factory reset your locked iPhone easily. Download it to your PC or Mac. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Then open 4 key, click on the start button, then click on next. To factory reset your locked iPhone, you need to put it in recovery mode first. On the top right of software, there will be a guide to tell you how to get your iPhone in recovery mode. Just select your iPhone models and follow the guide. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the support interface shows up, then 4 key will detect your iPhone. Here will require download firmware. Click it. The download will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once download is finished, click start remove. The remove process will take some time. Be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process or it won't work. Now you can see, my locked iPhone is already factory reset complete. Let's head to the settings part. I will skip the not important part. On this app and data page, you can restore your data here. If you don't need this step, then just skip it. Then you can see, I successfully factory reset my locked iPhone. It's very easy. Go give it a try. There is still another way to factory reset locked iPhone, which is iCloud.com. Again, here still require you already logged into your Apple ID, and you have a second Apple device. Go to iCloud.com. Type in your Apple ID. Once get inside, click Find My icon. Then click All Devices on the top. Choose the one you want to factory reset, then click the Erase option. Then follow these next move. The erase process will begin. It will take a long time, so I won't show you the process. You can try it yourself. If you think iTunes is a better choice, then I also will show you how to do it with iTunes. If you want to use iTunes to factory reset your locked iPhone, you need to put it in recovery mode first. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Click Restore here, then iTunes will begin to download firmware. After download, it will start to factory reset your locked iPhone. That's it, this is all about today's video. Hope one of the methods is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.